to walk but we should just wait for me to read the book. A week had passed. Uncle Fate's project was a bad beginning. It looks as though Newcomb means what he says. The place is a mess since they came. He pushed his plate away and threw down his napkin, and Dan getting tired of hamburg. Stupid video. No matter, said Mr. Little, it'll be over one day, and the bigs will return. No harm done. Something bad will come of it, you'll see, said Uncle Pete. Well, at least they don't have a cat, said Lucy. That's right, said Mrs. Little. She smiled at her family. Lucy is looking on the bright side. Things could have been worse. Right now, I'd rather have cuddle with a cat than eat this.
Wait, you missed a bit. It said, "Bah," said Uncle Pete.
Do you want to read that part?
Okay, we have to read it because this is the book. Read that bit again.
I suppose I should have learned to cook, said Mrs. Little. She looked around the table. Mrs. Big was such a good cook, it didn't seem necessary for me to cook too. I guess she spoiled us. And all the littles nodded. Suddenly, Grandma Little said, "Watch out for mice. Why don't you? Why do you say?" said the little. There were no mice in the house. George, he wouldn't stand for it. And Granny looked sharply at the little. "There'll be mice," she said. "Then straight, then they stole and don't worry when you said it, the little." You're thinking of old days. This is nothing like